Bürger von Neu-Paris. Bleiben Sie Berlin treu ergeben und Sie werden belohnt.
Abby, this laser doohickey's out of power.
Copy that. Patching Gemma through.
All right, girls. I know the Nazis keep laser batteries in a stash somewhere on Victory Boulevard. Should get the device up and running again for you.
I'm reading a faint signal of an Enigma machine near your location. Try to get to it before the Nazis take it out, okay?
Hey, stop!
The Enigma machine got wrecked, Abby.
Noted.
Like Daddy used to say, only a good Nazi is a dead Nazi.
Okay. Gemma said the laser batteries should be in a stash somewhere around here.
Okay. Let's search around, dude.
Reminds me of that time Kenneth got trapped by the Tweed terrorists in the case of the Curious Chameleon. got some Nazis around here somewhere, Jess.
Der Gernot keine Degenerierten. Nie muss ein Exempel.
Patched up and ready to roll, sis.
Listen to me, girls. There's a top Nazi engineer close to you. Take him out as quick as you can.
Bruder 2 ist doch direkt nebenan. Ich hab hier einfach ein Monorad in der Garage stehen.
We need to charge up that laser, whatever it is, so.
Sisters, you can use the underground entrance to access Brother 2 now. Could come in handy.
You girls are bloody amazing. I see now why your father spoke so highly of you. Thank you ever so much.
Catching up, dude.
destroying them, so...
Brother 2 was a second tower built by General Lothar Brandt. Established in 1969, it was to function as a transportation hub for the Nazi military in Paris. Large, heavy Nazi machines are stored here, so please be careful.
Okay, girls. You should be in the Silverfish Depot, connecting the tower to the sewers.
Okay, then. Where's the main computer?
Just make your way past the garage to the main lobby, then head up to the top of the tower. Main computer should be in that area.
Will do, Abby.
Bleiben! Sofort! Sie verblassen! Interesting. Worthy of an investigation.